poor genes are very comfortable with this type of diet.
Oh yeah, actually, I mean, we don't have genetic of obesity. Go to our grandfather; they don't know. In Kuwait, I don't think the genes are responsible, except 1 or 2%. The problem because of food which we are consuming it badly. Let me, before I know you, this is very important, Dr. Khadr, because this is very important. Level of triglyceride came down, okay?
Yes.
Let me go to show you sugar. Now, sugar was very high with blood this program. Blood sugar, yes. Came almost to normal.
5.5.
Almost 5.5. Patient stopped taking their drugs. And we have got a proof.
Wow.
We published it, not only in this journal. We are a nutrition journal for 1 year. We did this study, and it's going to be published.
Very interesting.
And finally, there was no problem with urea, which is kidney problem. Which this is causes kidney problem.
Kidney stone.
Nothing like this. No urea.
So
no creatinine.
No
nothing. Okay, I'll tell you. These are.
What about the kidney stone?
Which one?
No,
kidney stone. Kidney stone. No.
The urea decreased.
No. Urea kidney function was completely normal. Yeah. Okay. Even after 1 year.
Uric acid.
Uric acid shoots up and then comes down.
Yeah. Okay.
These are studies which agrees with us. You know, if you give them 30 grams of carbohydrate, you remember when I said avocado, if you get omelet 3?
Yes.
And avocado, you know, people in the past, they used to say, well, avocado, stay away from it. It has too much fat.
We want that fat. And really? This is 3.5 pounds per week, ya akhi. Pounds of body fat lost per week on varying gram of carbohydrate. Yes. The people who were in 30 gram, they lost 3.5. The people who were in 60 gram, they lost 2.5. Even carbohydrate, you can have more. Yes. And you can go have a small piece of bread even. Yes. Again, you lose weight.
Yes, yes.
But
yes.
I want them to show the lifestyle of this man.
Doctor, see, there is scientifically proved that the cholesterol has come from your body. It's not from your...
It's from carbohydrate, he tells you.
Yeah.
No, but this is from your body that your body produce it. It's not, you know, 70% of the cholesterol comes from your body. It's not from the what you eat.
It comes from the what we eat also. See, I'll
tell you. No, but what they say, this is 25
years. You know, guys, we have 3 minutes. I want to, you know, round
conclusion. Shall I do conclusion?
Yeah,
no.
Sorry.
This study show beneficial effect of ketogenic diet and long-term administration.
Yes.
It significantly reduces the body weight and body mass index, okay? Furthermore, it decreases the level of triglyceride, LDL cholesterol, blood glucose, and helps in HDL cholesterol, increases good cholesterol. And ketogenic diet for longer period didn't produce any side effect in this patient. Therefore, our study confirmed that it is safe to use for longer period. And thank you. So these are about this. Now I'll come to one point. Please, doctor. Now, what I didn't mention about the program, how we can give the patient to eat, and we just mentioned
the child.
So if there is time, I can discuss.
You know, doctor. Also, we have actually maybe 2 minutes left or 1 minute, and we will carry out the discussion for next week as well. Continue from here. But also, I want to apologize to our audience. We have had so many phone calls.
Oh,
we put them on hold, and we didn't go back to them. So I want to promise our audience we're going to take your phone calls next week.
No, I got a point. Listen, because if we can explain to them really everything, they can have a piece of paper and they can put the question at the end of the thing. I don't mind even to come to 3 or even 4 session. I don't mind.
I
think let us make it so that they understand the concept of the program.
So next time,
some of them they jump like this. For example, some of the question really.
Right.
Let them understand what. Okay, now they know it helps in diabetes.
Right.
Tomorrow I'm afraid somebody comes and says, doctor, I have to do it. How I can stop my taking?
Doctor Deshti, Doctor Hasid Deshti, the whole hour went like.
I know.
1 minute. I enjoyed it.
The audience enjoyed it.
Really. Thank you very much. And we'll see you next week.
Inshallah.
Same time.
Inshallah.
Same hour.
Really.
And we're going to, same way, we're going to discuss this.
I like this
diet.
Show, really.
Oh, good.
Because our audience will listen to us next week, and we'll be happy to answer your phone calls. See you next week. Bye-bye.